In this video tutorial, we use the Lego Education Spike Prime and program the robot to stop at an intersection. What does this mean? We follow a line and we stop when we detect another line on the right. Why? Let's see. Start, move forward, follow the line until we reach an intersection. And the reason why we want to do this, and it's extremely important here, is that in this way we do not depend on timers and we don't depend on rotations. We can start the robot from anywhere and it will stop at exactly the same place, which is the intersection. We can start it from the base, we can start it from another line, the wheels could slip, doesn't matter. The robot arrives at the same place and it stops at the same place. Let's take a look at the program.
Find this and more tutorials at FLLCasts.com.